Sonakshi Sinha, who is geared up for the release of her new film Happy Phir Bhag Jayegi, said that her father and veteran actor Shatrughan Sinha is impressed by its director and looking forward to watch the film. Sonakshi was interacting with the media at the reality show Sabse Bada Dramabaz in Mumbai. Asked about her father's response to the movie's trailer, Sonakshi said,
जब मैंने पापा को ट्रेलर दिखाई, ही लव्ड इट सो मच. उन्होंने पूछा, उन्हें पता नहीं था कि हैप्पी भाग जाएगी पहले आ चुकी थी, तो उन्होंने पूछा कि ये फिल्म किसके बारे में है, तो उन्हें समझाना पड़ा. फिर उन्होंने पूछा डायरेक्टर कौन है, तो वो इतने इम्प्रेस थे मुदस्सर से, उन्होंने उन्हें घर बुला लिया. एंड ही हैड कॉफ़ी विथ हिम एंड हैड अ नाइस डिस्कशन टॉक विथ हिम अबाउट द फिल्म. तो वो बहुत खुश है ट्रेलर देखकर, एंड ही इज़ लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू वॉचिंग द फिल्म.
Sonakshi said that she would personally congratulate Desi Girl Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas, who got engaged on Saturday.
Sonakshi, aap Priyanka jaldi shaadi bhi karne wale, to kya kuch kehna chahiye
aap? Main unko keh dungi, thank you very much.
Happy Phir Bhag Jayegi, produced by Anand L. Roy, the sequel to Happy Bhag Jayegi. It also stars Dara Pente, Jimmy Shergill, Ali Fazal and Jassie Gill, and slated release on August 24 this year. Indian captain Virat Kohli smashed his 23rd test century on the third day of the third test against England in Nottingham. After his 100, Virat raised his bat and exchanged a ton of flying kisses on the field with his wife Anushka, who has flown to England to be with Virat, where he is leading Team India in test match series. Anushka proudly cheering him from the stands. The moment between the couple was captured on the camera and the video, and some photographs are already viral on the internet. Kohli received great support from Cheteshwar Pujara, who forged a 113-run third wicket partnership before all-rounder Hardik Pandya struck a run a ball 52 to take the lead past the 500-run mark. Legendary former cricketers like Sachin Tendulkar, V.V.S. Lakshman, Harbhajan Singh and many others hailed Virat's innings through social media. Sachin Tendulkar wrote, "Another sublime knock by Virat Kohli and a gritty one by Cheteshwar. Team India in a really strong position to finish the game now. England versus India." Harbhajan Singh wrote, "King Kohli 100, take a bow Virat." V.V.S. Lakshman said, "We have all gotten so used to Virat Kohli scoring hundreds, having a feeling he will cherish this one a lot once we win this test match." Well, this was Kohli's second 100 in England in the ongoing series and the sixth in international cricket in 2018. On film front, Anushka will next be seen in Suri Dhaga opposite Varun Dhawan, and Zero with Shah Rukh Khan and Katrina Kaif. Neil Bhatti's Sannata director Ashwini Iyer Tiwari's next film is Panga, which stars Kangana Ranaut as a national level kabaddi player. The actress says she was moved by the story. Tiwari on Tuesday tweeted about her next directorial, which also stars Punjabi singer-actor Jassie Gill and veteran actress Neena Gupta, in a story about the importance of family. "My existing reality is reflection of my dear ones' belief in me. From the team backed by its families, presenting Panga with Kangana Ranaut, Jassie Gill, Neena Gupta. Produced by Fox Star Hindi and cinemas in 2019, she wrote. Kangana found it touching. "My family has been my pillar of strength and have always stood by me in thick and thin. I could really relate to the emotions of the film. Plus, Ashwini is known for her slice of life films and I loved her recent work Bareli Ki Barfi. Panga is doubly special for me, as for the first time I will play the role of a national level kabaddi player. That's going to be challenging for sure. I'm looking forward to some exciting times with Ashwini and the Fox Star team." Jassie, who is gearing up for the release of his forthcoming Bollywood film Happy Phir Bhag Jayegi, is also looking forward to be a part of Panga. As Vinesh Phogat became the first Indian woman wrestler to win an Asian Games gold, Bollywood celebrities like Amitabh Bachchan, Aamir Khan and Akshay Kumar and our Prime Minister Narendra Modi lauded her for proving the strength of India's women. PM Narendra Modi tweeted, "Another tournament, another medal. India rejoices in the victory of Phogat. Congratulations to her on winning the gold in the 50 kg wrestling event at the Asian Games 2018. Vinesh's repeated success will surely inspire upcoming athletes." Aamir, who played Mahavir Singh Phogat in the tweeted, "Congratulations Vinesh for winning the gold in the Asian Games. We are all so proud of you. Love, Aamir and the team of Dangal. Mhari choriya choro se kam hai ke." Amitabh, a supporter of the women empowerment movement, wrote, "Wrestler Vinesh wins gold in the women's 50 kg category. She is the first female athlete from India to win gold at Asian Games 2018. Here is what the others wrote. Akshay Kumar tweeted, "Congratulations golden girl Vinesh Phogat. for creating history by becoming the first Indian woman wrestler to win a gold at the Asian Games. More power to you. Preeti Zinta tweeted, "Congratulations to wrestler Vinesh Phogat for winning a gold medal at the Asian Games 2018. Varun Dhawan said, "Congratulations Vinesh, felt great pride watching you receive your gold medal. Truly made in India." Ravina Tandon said, "First Indian woman wrestler to win gold at Asian Games. Way to go, girl. The entire country is proud of you. Congratulations, Vinesh." Vinesh defeated Japan's Yuki Irie in the 50 kgs women's freestyle final in Jakarta on Monday. Actress Kajol has been going out and about the promotion of her upcoming film Helicopter Ella since the trailer of the film is out. The first song from the film was unveiled last week and it was titled Bomma Ki Parchhai. Now Kajol unveiled the second song from the film at Umang Festival in Mumbai and it is called Yaadon Ki Almari. In the song, Kajol is seen entering in her son's college and moreover, she also remembers her younger days when she enjoyed her time with the love of her life and also making a career out of singing. This song will give you a retro vibe. The talented actor in the song nails both the look as a mother and also a young woman. At the song launch, talking about Yaadon Ki Almari, Kajol said,
I loved it. I think even he loved it. But I was like, but aren't we going to do some sort of a music video or something on it? Is Cupid the music video on it? I think instead of just putting it in the film. So he's like, no, we're not film making. So I was a little disappointed that we're not going to get a dance to it or something like that.
Produced by none other than Ajay Devgan, the film is set to release on 7th of September this year.